2.2, your account. While setting up an account is one thing, managing it on a day-to-day basis is another. A little bit of familiarity and you are on your way. So far you have understood how to set up your QuickBooks account. Let us now understand how to view your QuickBooks account details, manage tasks related to it on a periodical basis. We will see how Dr. Sampath and John are managing their Intuitive Inventions account on a daily basis. Intuitive Inventions QuickBooks account was up and running. A meticulous person that he is, Dr. Sampath wanted every piece of information about his company's QuickBooks accounts at his fingertips. As always, John is here to help him work with his account, keep his account details up to date. You can see how. In this video, you're going to learn how to navigate through your QuickBooks account, how to update your account details in QuickBooks, how to manage user logins, how to provide feedback about the software, and also how to view QuickBooks privacy policy. Let's get started. Before getting into anything else, Dr. Sampath wanted to get a hang of the basic menu options that will help him run his QuickBooks account effectively. QuickBooks menus are carefully organized to make your life easier. QuickBooks has four menus: Plus, Search, Gear, and Help. There is one more way to access the various options available. You can navigate through QuickBooks by using the navigation bar found on the left. Once you log into your QuickBooks account, you can see these menu options on the top right of your screen. The Plus menu lets you create various transactional or accounting documents to run a business. Clicking on the Search menu allows you to search for your transactions and your contacts. If you want to search based on specific filters, you can also do so by clicking Advanced Search. Immediately, the last 10 transactions related to the search will be displayed on the screen. The Gear menu lets you manage tasks like changing settings, managing lists, tools, and your company information. Dr. Sampath suddenly seems flustered and wants to stay secure all the time. In that case, he needs to change his account password at regular intervals. Shall we show him how and where to find the option right away? From the gear icon on the top right of your screen, click Your Account. To update your sign-in information, you need to go to Update Your Personal Information. Click Change Sign in Info to change your sign-in information. Select Continue. You will be asked to log in with your current user ID and password. Enter your login details and click Sign In. Once you log in, you will be shown options to update your account details. There are three sections in this page: Profile, Security, and Apps. In this Profile section, edit your basic information by clicking Edit against each field. Security allows you to change your password and other information related to your account security. One point to remember is to keep your password unique. Never use the same password for another purpose, like online banking or other online applications. If you have any authorized applications on QuickBooks, you will see them in the Apps section. Now close this window and go back to your account page. You can now log in with a new set of credentials. Dr. Sampath was now worry-free and happy. He was also excited as Intuitive Inventions was growing slowly but steadily. On the other hand, John, the accountant, was managing the day-to-day transactions that had to be tracked and updated in QuickBooks. Now John shows Dr. Sampath how to add and manage users for the company account. To manage the users accessing the company's QuickBooks account, click the gear icon on the top right and click Manage Users. Manage users allows you to add or edit the access rights for users or accountants. The View Activity option, seen when you click on the drop-down next to the Edit, lets you view the entire activity log of a certain user. Clicking on New will bring you a pop-up questionnaire which asks for details such as type of user you would like to add and the level of access you wish to grant. Select the preferred user type and click Next to answer the remaining questions and add a new user. Remember, you will be able to edit the access rights only for user type, admin or customs user. From the Manage Users page, click Edit against the user you wish to change the access rights for. From the User Type drop-down, select another user type and click Save. User access is changed, just as you did for a new user. You can also add access for accountants if needed. This option is available in the Accountant section seen on the same page. Hold on. Dr. Sampath seems upset about something. He is facing some issues with QuickBooks and wants to know how he can provide feedback. Well, QuickBooks makes it really easy for you to provide feedback about the tool. Just click the gear icon on the top right and click Feedback. In the pop-up screen that appears, you can type in your feedback about the issues you face or general suggestions for improvement. Do you see the small camera sign on the pop-up? Clicking on the camera allows you to upload a screenshot of an issue or a bug that you encountered. Recording your feedback is so easy. With so many details regarding personal and financial information being fed in, Dr. Sampath was concerned about QuickBooks privacy. QuickBooks has that covered too. Intuit has been awarded the Trust E Privacy Seal, certifying that QuickBooks privacy policy and practices comply with the program requirements. In addition, QuickBooks Online is a verified, secured product. It ensures that online transactions occur over a secured link and are protected from all kinds of malware. The only people who have access to customers' data are the customers themselves and the team members who have been granted access by the customers. Not even Intuit can access their data. From the gear icon on the top right, click Privacy. It will take you to Intuit's privacy page. With QuickBooks, managing your accounting is so simple.